Yeah. See that? There's more coming. But I'll take my coat just in case.
Here, buddy. In the back.
In the back. In the back. I said in the back. Thank you.
Hey.
Got lots of hair over here. You don't need more
One lousy egg. Look at this, we are so blessed here. It's the end of summer and into fall, and I've already harvested this patch, and it rains and the temperatures are still kind of warm, and all this stuff pops up again. It was all dead from the heat, which we didn't get a lot of that, but, and then the clover's coming back up. I got new growth everywhere. It's really cool.
So, Bendy's calf is out. I'm in my driveway, by the way. I only have a straight line to go. But hey, I'm gonna put it in four, put it in drive, that would help. This is why we don't use cell phones and drive at the same time, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Yeah, I'm doing 2 miles an hour, sue me. Okay, little calf, you gotta go back in. You better not teach the other ones how to get across. Have you fixed the bridge so it's nice and secure? And this little dude right here, he likes to get out. And I'm hoping that he'll be kind of scared of the truck and head back in. No, you're not scared of anything? Turk butt. Come on, just cross the bridge and go back where you came from. There you go. Come on. Oh, it looks like I'm gonna have to run him in. I'll go park the truck first.
Come on, Bobby. Don't run. I want you chasing the cow, kid. Oh, mud mess. Come on. Get back over there where you came from. I need a different arrangement. Come on, little man. You are the bravest cow I have ever seen. Now don't back up and hit me. Thank you. Good boy. Are you guys hungry? Right there. He figured it out. I gotta fix it again. Fact is, he need to move. Alright. Come on, let's get you fed.
Come on.
it gets really wet in here because that barn, that wall is on a hillside over here, and we just got a whole bunch of rain, and we have clay soil, and we need to dig a ditch over there to redirect that water, because right now it's coming right into the barn. So I leave the hay down to soak it up, and then I scoop it up and do that for now.
Come on, Betsy, quit.
Oh, here's a tip. Never throw this stuff away. Okay? This baling twine here. And cut it at the knot. That way you can use it later. Pretty cool, huh? I use this stuff everywhere.
Two bales for Betsy. A few flakes for the pig.